9. Let's go to 12 and Fitzpatrick for his third.
Yeah, hasn't putted great yet, but he takes care of that little issue right here. And what a three that is. He really needed it at that point. Now 3 down.
That was cross-handed chipping, by the way. You don't see that?